And leave them all defenseless.
A fairy tale of